I'm Brian Slocum, and my Ireland adventures continue. We are in day three. We spent the night in Galway last night. We're still here. And before we track across the Irish countryside, we made one quick stop. We're starting out at the Celtic Crystal Company, established back in 1972. It employs 8 master cutters and 2 apprentices who make some of the most beautiful hand-cut crystal that we had ever seen. These guys work feverishly, training for 5 years, plus a 2-year apprenticeship on top of that. There is more training for some of the specialty items like colored crystal that takes a lot longer than that. Our master cutter who provided us a good demonstration, his name is Donald, and he had been with us, or had been cutting, for about 15 years. He took a small candy dish that was a hand-blown crystal and was able to engrave by hand, using some special tools, a Celtic design, an Irish rose, and a cladaw ring, all under 5 minutes. That was the rough cut. It then goes through a second finer cutting process, which takes about 4 times longer, and then it goes through a series of polishing, which takes all told, from the cutting and the polishing, about an hour to finish this small, beautiful dish. Because these things are hand cut, there are some minor differences. There are no stencils done. Everything is done by memory. It truly was a pleasure to witness this firsthand. In Galway, I'm Brian Slocum, WXII 12 News.